Kind of preparation I was prepared for this. I came here knowing JB Trojan is a competitive guy, and we set game plan with coach and just stick on it. And like last year winning it, like there's that pressure you have to retain it, like talking to my athletic director, like go do it again, like just like the school way wants me to do it. And I was prepared, and that gave me like I was owning it, and then I was ready.
Oh, we're fortunate to have him on the team. You know, Alex is a special guy. And as good of a runner as he is, better person, better teammate. You know, he inspires the rest of his team all the time. And he's just got such a great way about him. So we're really proud of him today. And JP Trojan is a tremendous, tremendous runner and fought so hard and really made him work for that. So all credit to him as well. Like, those guys had a very, very impressive battle on this hard course today.
So, like, after 5K, he came and led for, like, almost 1.5 kilometers. So after that, I could see he's tired too. He tired all of us. So, I was like, just taking the game plan. Everybody started at this point. Just I waited until 1 kilometer to go, started pushing. And luckily I got the move, the last move, just push around 400 meters to go. He kind of slid behind and just continued kicking, and that's it.
This is definitely a little battle with Hofstra. It was all fun and games. You know, we're competitors in the field, and afterwards, you know, we respect each other a lot. He definitely put it in at the end of the day, but I think it was a great race between us two.
Well, the confidence, they know JP's going to take care of business. He's such a tough competitor, such a tough racer. Alex Masai, I think he's one of the best. I mean, he's been rolling. He's just a phenomenal talent, and he's just been raced really well. He's peaking really well. So for JP to roll with him and to be with him the whole race, you know, a competitor like JP wants to win. And so he's not going to be satisfied with second. He's going to go back to the drawing board and say, okay, what could I have done different? What could I have done better? But at the end of the day, you know, hats off to Alex and Hofstra for that performance. But I'm really proud of JP and what he brings, the toughness, the work ethic, the resiliency, what he brings to the team. Guys can just count on him. They know they can count on him any situation, and that's huge for us.
Yeah, 20 is a huge number. I mean, it's far bigger than I am, far bigger than when I've been around. It's great being a part of the team. Scoring for us as our number one, that's a huge deal for me. But I think it really rests on a lot of other people's shoulders and a lot of other guys throughout the years.
Yeah, I mean, feeling good. Anytime you win a championship, it's a good feeling. It's never easy. You know, we knew that we had to bring our A game, and we really had to show up today. And they did that. You know, the guys ran really well. They ran tough. And 20 in a row, I mean, it goes back to, you know, a lot of great coaches that were here, you know, that built this program, and the alumni support, just huge. So it's really pretty cool thing, and we don't take it for granted.